20th century American composer, conductor, arranger, and pianist Norton Gould wrote his American Symphonette No. 2, a populist jazzy suite for radio performance in 1938. The middle movement became one of his greatest hits and is often played and recorded on its own. As conceived in 16th century Italy, a pavane is a slow procession. You'll understand why I just did that. It's a slow processional dance, usually in 4-2 or 4-4 time. Gould's treatment of the form is more of a saucy saunter with a swing of the hips. From the beginning, Gould hoped this would catch on as a pops piece and initially spelled the title with the double N, discouraging musically inexperienced monolingual. Monolingual Americans from calling the piece pavane. Here is Morton Gould's pavane, as totally butchered by me in this, and hopefully they'll do a better job playing it than I do saying. Thank you.
Thank you.